Hello chess fans, let's have again a look at the openings in the Chess Candidates tournament in round 2, which is officially round 9 after the long break. And let's see what's the latest fashion, what are the newest developments and which openings are played at the highest level. In the game between Ding Liren and Vacher Le Graff, we have the first weird opening. Let's look at the game. It's a King's Indian development, but White plays surprisingly in the third move h4. A really weird move so early in the game, but it will be transposed in a Benoni type of position. And this is the opening of Ding Liren against Vacher Le Graff. A little surprising move. An early h4 in the third move. Okay, let's look at the game between Giri and Wang Hao. Here we have again a closed opening, and it's the Catalan. Very solid, very main line, and maybe you know it, it's Kremnik's favorite opening. Nothing too exciting here. A very maneuvering game between between Giri and Wang Hao. Okay, let's look at the next game between Grischuk and Nepomniachtchi. This is a Grünfeld opening. Interesting. And here we have well-known moves and the typical move h3, which restricts the bishop on c8. A Grünfeld between Grischuk and Nepomniachtchi. And finally, the fourth game of this round is the game between Alexienko and Caruana. Here we see an open game. Italian. Typical moves in the Italian, but this opening is full of theory and fine nuances. It's a special opening for theoretical interested players. Here we have bishop b6, and finally d4. White goes forward in the center. This is an Italian game between Alexienko and Caruana. Okay, this was a quick look at the openings in the Chess Candidates tournament in Yekaterinburg in the second round after the long break, which is officially the 9th round. And let's see in the next video what these top players play in the next round. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I also hope you learned some interesting opening moves from the best of the world.